Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Morgan Plays. This time I'm playing A Hat in Time. So let's get started. Create a new file. Let's go. Here's for breakfast.
Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full, and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up and adjusting.
Oh my god. Pillows! I can swim through my pillows. Adorable. We got here. A closet. You only really wear one outfit, so there's lots of room for skeletons. There was one diamond thing. Look at that, I have full fuel. Hello, scary thing.
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town, even in space.
Eh?
Mafia come in to collect.
No, that's not how space works. Keep out, sir. That's how space works. Oh no, space knows the code to my vault. Aww. Act 1. Welcome to Mafia Town. You're going stupid. That was weird. Hey, get back here. Hey, some guys.
Mafia watch TV last night? Confusing science owls say small people can jump double in air. I saw. This makes Mafia uncomfortable with body. Must go work out.
Hey, there's a thingy up here. What's this? It's code. Board is fault. Oh, I need 3. Here they are. This yarn, sprint yarn. This yarn is looking ready to sprint. It requires 2 yarn to stitch.
drugs lead to mafia. Not good. Big immigration problems. We fix this by moving to island. Now no road lead to mafia.
All right then. Whoops. I just killed a man. Hey. What is that? I was stalking you.
Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what do you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes. Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what. Show you where some of your junk landed.
Okay. Tell me about my junk. I landed right on her head.
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Hey, dude, that's mine. Come on. Now this is mine. Just wreck him. Area unlocked. Now I have access to Mafia Town. Got over here. It's a microwave. You use it to punish food that has been bad. There's some weird stuff in here. Battle is Act 2. Fight me, bro. Ooh, coats. Yarn down here. Hey, check it out. I can make something. Gotcha. It's cool. Ooh, I got another one. Okay. Oh, there's one. Got him. Is there only three? Sounded like she said got him. Oh god, all the crows are encroaching on me! Ah! Ah!
Around city belong to mafia. No touch.
Oops.
Mafia joking. Child can't open vault. Vault secured with code. Wait, mafia code not in pocket.
I already did it. You're done.
Hey, what's up, dude? Yeah! Patty cake. Wow. What a dick move. Eh?
Hey, child, shoot! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson.
That would be bad for Mafia.
This awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys.
Take this. Hiya.
Enough.
Oh.
Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
Hey.
Stand still.
No. I refuse.
Heads up, little punk. Do not think about avoiding barrels.
But I want to avoid them.
See if girl can handle this barrel.
I can handle all of the barrels. It is my mission.
Mafia need to take care of this mafia style. Prepare to feel what mafia do to old ladies.
Man, I don't want to know what you do to old ladies. Bye. That guy's just dancing over there.
Can you believe What a bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name? No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them.
Do tell.
They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia! You with me, buddy?
Yeah, friends! How did you get on my ship? Stupid Roomba. Hey, hey. Riding him. It's some sort of corgi game. Oh my god. It's a Nintendo GameCube, but like a decahedron. I think that's a decahedron. What? It's the game to decahedron. It has two handles on the back.
Are you ready to take down some mafia? Let's do it. I'm psyched. Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them.
Seems a bit extreme.
No, wait. Strangling is too kind.
Or not.
We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar.
Wow, that's so much worse.
Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound.
That's just...
But first we have to make it through their mafia HQ.
Bad, dumb, probably smells.
Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic, and we don't do basic in this gang.
Can you clearly see that I'm wearing a dope sprint hat?
Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you.
If you're crafty, because you have to do crafts to make hats. Arts and crafts. This yarn is looking ready. Yeah, got it.
You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free. So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
Sure. What do we got over here? She came from outer space. Look like a gook alien. I love all the portraits. For every level. Bird. Oh, now I'm all muddy. Awesome. Okay. There's a thingy over here. Oh. I lost my mud. relic. Give me that mud.
That darn seagull over there took my camera!
But you're wearing cameras.
I would have gone and done a belly dive over there. No, but this belly's too precious for sliding on.
I love his voice. Like, this belly's too precious for sliding on. Got a camera. Cool. Oh. Print hat. Wait, you literally saw me do it. Why are you afraid of me? Be scared. Run for your lives! Oh, the birds don't give a shit. Birds ain't scared of no aliens. There's some yarn over here. Oh, dang. All the way down. Hey, some more yarn. Now I can make this, whatever this is. Gotcha. Brew hat, right? Brewing hat from the brewing yarn, makes sense. Ugh, come on, hit the balloon. There we go. Wearing a clean and fresh hat. Run for your life. You scream like a lady.
Leave Mafia alone, you monster. Here, if Mafia give you this, will you go away?
I like how they're all just Mafia. Mafia is all of their names. Mafia, give you this. Back in. Time for Down with the Mafia.
Your time. Help me out here.
Yes, I just got here. Come on. That can is just like floating. Alright, guys. Knock it off.
Good job, kid.
Come on, you're kid too. Like, minus the mustache. That's really weird. Kids don't have mustaches. But that's not the only problem here. This is pretty swanky.
If small child get gambling problem, it her own fault. These roulette tables purely for looks. No gambling here.
Oh, well, that's okay.
You should leave. This is no place for little girl. Most places not for child, but especially here.
Mafia. Also Mafia.
Hi there, young one.
Hello there, creepy.
Far away land. I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries.
Why y'all glitchy there, glitch guy?
You may call me the badge seller. For I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
Alright, look at this pin. I can equip more badges. A magnet. Need more for that.
What's troubling you, little girl? Mafia not know what child bring.
Milk?
Whatever problem is.
Orange juice?
You, with it. You look like tenacious type. Not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen. If you are looking for her, she look like unruly type. Keep eye on her.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I'll prepare
Cooking Cad
dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
Bucket of crabs? Anyone want some crabs? Just trying to give some people some crabs. Stop throwing cans at me. Huh? I now have a key. This appears to be the Mafia's excuse for food. It certainly doesn't smell like it, though. You could probably taste some, but you're not sure that's something you want in your obituary. Nope, that sounds like it would be awful. There are flowers growing in this trash bin? Ooh.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
You resist the urge to think of any fish puns. It's tough. Halib, but you managed to hold them back. No! Aw. Get an ice crystal. Yeah, more yarn. Bring it. Hey, you. Give me that. Ah. Ow. Smoked. Now it's you.
So, it is you.
It is I.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness. Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now.
I refuse.
Hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style. Lights, action! It is showtime!
Dinner and a show.
I'm gonna get you!
Boss battle! Getting angry.
I've got your brain captured, and soon
I know, mustache girl. Yeah. What's wrong, dude?
Mafia ball!
Okay. Oh, man. I think I was supposed to do something with that. But I'm stuck. Got him. Hi. Rude. Whoa. Uh-oh.
You're no match for me. Ultra charge.
Yikes. Ah, he got me.
Mafia ball!
Oh man, Mafia ball again? Okay. Hey! That. Ah, oh, man! Jumped out of it again. Not having good luck with this. There we go. Win.
Collector's item for nerds.
Yes, nerd items. Oh, my nerd item.
Are they some sort of rare? Wait, huh? Whoa, what? Well, did you know about this?
Hands off, girl. He's mine.
This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time!
That would be nice.
We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat him up again!
That seems excessive.
No. Wait, even better! We can be crime-fighting time travelers!
Seems like a bit much. Nope. These things are my fuel for my ship.
Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense.
It makes all the sense, if you know what they're for.
Evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Mustache girl has pickpocketed half of your pawns. That bitch. You said it. Enemies for life. Take a look here. We got here Time Rift Blue. Let's do the Golden Vault. Mafia Vault Codes. Okay. There's one in that house there. There's one down there somewhere. Two of them are over there. Okay, so let's get house one first. Got it. Box here. Oh yeah. Ooh, green codes for this green vault. That has six. One. They're all really close by though. Yeah. She can count. Mafia sabotage. Sawed off. This must be Mustache Girl's hideout. She really hates the Mafia. I think the Mafia is fun. Oh, there's a gold one. Okay, let's get the rest of the greens. There it is. Got it. Ah. Rift token. Nice pool. Yes, that was awesome. Leave that guy alone. Nice. Thanks for the gift, dude. Old guy who is probably a barista, I guess. Looks like he probably owns a coffee shop. Now, the fire's hot. Hmm. check it out. Golden ticket! Just down here. And some sort of wanted poster? Wanted by Mafia HQ. Girl wear red hood is scary. If found, we give octopus to you. That's funny. It's mustache girl, but they drew her with like a regular mafia face. Ooh. Hey, ticket. Got them all. Cool. Get this yarn and get my prize. The giant thing of meat. Ladder right here. Who snuck on now? It's Cooking Cat! So much Roomba abuse!
What a lovely spaceship you have here. Sorry for the break in entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like.
Looks like a house, sort of.
Aliens to be more green and probably with a thirst for flesh. But I guess you aliens come in all shapes and sizes, huh? Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you'll need to understand it first. Otherwise, you won't know if you're stepping on grass or quicksand.
Is that something that people normally would mix up?
Don't know how to identify relics? Fear not. Cooking Cat is here.
Cooking Cat!
I'll let you have this burger cushion relic for free.
Cool. It's Burger Top.
You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the podium in the correct order, you might be able to make sense of it. If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen. You never know. So keep an eye out for relics. I've taught you everything I know about relics.
Cool. So what, one of these podiums? Got a burger bottom and a burger top. It's a burger cushion. Cool. That added a thingy. Earthling sitting device. Really, this is Earth? But I'm human, and all the humans on that planet are mafia. A little weird. Research concludes that this thing is very soft to sit on. So soft that the only logical conclusion is that these are the chairs of this planet. It is not a snack. I tried. It tasted like fabric. Okay. ball machine. Tokens. Spend 3 tokens? Heck yeah. Not enough tokens. Well, fine then. What do we got going on over here? Purple time rift? I guess that's the thingy. This one's at the sewer. Let's go and find it. It all seems pretty open, so I guess I just can use this one to search for hidden things. Hey, look, there it is. Oh no. The water is moving up. Nailed it. This is kind of nice. Oh, whee! Checkpoint. This is like Super Mario Sunshine. That hat. All right, guys, that's probably a good spot to leave for now. I'll be back later for part 2, and we'll probably explore what's behind this door. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. All right, guys. See you later.